confronted with things for the first time, for the very first time, mm-hmm. it can feel more fundamental. Time literally slows down. I think it's one of the powers of music that people don't talk about enough is that it's such a temporal art. Like, it actually goes over a course of time, and the first time you encounter something, it's richer. So when somebody really does take you on that journey where you hear a song that you know is going to be a favorite for years to come, mm-hmm. or you know you're in a live performance situation, you're witnessing something that never will be again, and you kind of get that vibe that it's like it's happening, and you're here, and it's here, and time slows down, it becomes richer. And so when you're first going across the threshold of a lot of yourself, it's good.